Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, designer at Just My Craft, and today I'm back with another craft tutorial. But before we move forward, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from us.
In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use tiny clever dies to create beautiful, easy and quick embellishments for your cards, scrapbooks, etc. So let's get started. To begin with, I'm taking a tiny tag die cut out. It is from Dress My Craft, also a flower die cut, smallest size. This one is from Dress My Craft ruffled rose die set. Next, I have punched a hole using Dress My Craft hand punch and I'm adding it in the center of the flower. Now curve it a little using ball tool like this. Now apply glue in the center and dip it in glitter. And here's your quick flower is ready. Prepare few more like this. Now take 1.5 inch scallop circle punch and punch on white cardstock. Using Dress My Craft mini scoreboard, I'm gonna add some lines on it as shown. Now adhere it in the center. Here I'm taking some foliage die cuts and adding them on the tag. Add a sentiment or a word here if you want, and it's done. Similarly, I created another one. For this, I use window and pocket die set from Dress My Craft. Now, for the next one, I'm taking a tiny envelope. I distressed the edges with vintage ink. Now, to create flower, I am taking one size 2 and size 1 die cut of a ruffle rose die set from Dress My Craft. Now stick them together. For the center again, punch a hole, add it in the center, apply glue on it and dip it in glitter. And in the back, I'm adding this 3-petal leaf die cut and it's done. Now arrange these on envelope and add a little foliage. Add a sentiment or a word on top if you want. Now here I gave another twist to this envelope. This time I took this foliage and added it inside the envelope. Then I cut out a butterfly from Dress My Craft dots and stripes motif sheet and add it in the center. Finally, some teeny flowers, which later on I replaced with a sentiment. Now for the next one, I stamped a flower pot image. Now for the flowers, I'm taking size 2 daisy flower die from Dress My Craft, again shaping them in similar way as earlier. Make 3 of them in total. Adding a scrap piece on top of this to stick flowers. For the foliage, I'm using this one. I also stamped a sentiment that I will add here. For the next one, I'm punching on white cardstock using Dress My Craft circle punches to create a ring. Now distressing the edges with some vintage ink. Adding some foliage on the sides. Now add the similar flower we created earlier. And finally a word die cut out to finish off. For the next one, I'm taking a hard die cut out. I already embossed it with Dress My Craft mini scoreboard and then inked the edges. Now adding this foliage on the sides. For the flowers, I'm taking size 1 die cut from Ruffle Rose die set from Dress My Craft and simply adding some groove lines, adding a little heart in the center. Create more flowers like this and arrange them as shown. Thank you. Finally, add a sentiment or a word here on top as you like. You can create many more like this. Use any shape, die cut, tags, etc. from Just My Craft as a base and decorate it with teeny flowers on it.
So this was all from me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, do give it a thumbs up, leave some love in the comments and share this video with your friends. Also, all the supplies I've used in this video are linked in the description box below. You can check there. So now I'll take a leave and I'll be back again with another craft tutorial. Until then, see you and happy crafting!